19-year-old Lucinda Ruh of Switzerland. If you like to watch spins, don't go anywhere.
Music, Lawrence of Arabia, and she is probably the finest spinner I have ever seen. This short program will not showcase her spins as much as the long program will. She'll get an idea. She also has extraordinarily good positions. Her back is marvelous. This triple double. Well, that was good. She got through that. She's had a lot of trouble in with her, some of her triples. But look here. Now look at the position, the back. The fact that she just maintains her speed.
Very unusual arms, too. Very effective.
Lucinda Ruh, born in Zurich, moved to Tokyo, Paris, San Francisco, spent time in China. Well-traveled, world-class cities.
A marvelous sense of style and position. She has flair. You can see that she enjoys skating. The problem she has had is that her triple jumps have not stood her in good stead. Here's a triple loop. Looked like it was a little cheat at the end, but at least she stood up on it, and that's what she has to do. Now watch this flying camel. Round shoulders here.
I see a real difference from when we saw her a few years ago. There's more command of the ice and more presence and more presentation to the audience. It's really improved.
Nice energy too. Double axel. Combination spin, a half sit spin.
That's a wonderful position.
Look at the speed here. Change foot in a pancake position. Good for you, Lucinda Ruh. Talk about a full spin, a back spread. Oh, terrific. I just love her skating. I think she's wonderful. She has the ability, and you know this sport will not give her full credit as they would jumps. Those spins are just as difficult, just as important, more difficult, in fact, than jumps are, but they're not specified. So whatever you give them, whatever point schedule you give them points for that. But the judges don't. They include it as, quote, part of the base mark. End of quote. I'm talking too much because I'm excited about spins and I like them.
Catch your breath for a moment,
and
Dick.
The audience agrees with you. They were standing up and enjoying her, too.
Well, in this sport, what the audience thinks is totally immaterial. Now, look here at how tight those circles are. You see, that's marvelous. That's called centered spinning. And it's like a top on a table. Once it begins to move, as we see it moving here, the spin goes slightly off. But remember, she's not doing a speed spin at that moment, so it's less important. Look at her back. Isn't that terrific? And look at the positions that she attains in this spin. First of all, sort of a three-quarter sit spin, a full sit spin, a pancake sit spin. I mean, it's almost like a bird settling on one leg. Look at here, the backspin that she gets. Now she does, and the dropped head. I mean, this is brilliant.
We watch her for the last four or five years. It's amazing when you watch her spin in practice, in competitions, wherever you see her. Look at the required element marks.
Look at those marks. Now, I mean, they are not giving her. She should be getting 1,000% for the two spins, but she doesn't. And they up it into it. Her other jumps were okay, but there are a lot of skaters around that do lousy jumps, and then they get marked down.
Lucinda Ruh of Switzerland.
Well, here is Lucinda Ruh of Switzerland in 12th place, but just watch her spin.
Look, but first, just look at her arms, the way she projects up and out.
athletic training that she's had all her life. She has marvelous aspects to her skating.
Nice triple toe, double toe combination right from the start.
She elected to do a double flip. Watch this.
Very inventive position. This is wonderful.
I've said it before and I'll say it again. She's probably the most brilliant spinner I have seen in all the years I've watched figure skating. Her jumping has always given her trouble. Watch the combination of positions here. A sideways layback, dropping the foot leg, turning over into a back position. Look at the centering on the ice. The foot does not move.
Lucinda, born in Switzerland, but this list of cities where she has lived: Zurich, Paris, Tokyo, Toronto, San Francisco,
and Beijing.
Not a suburb among them.
And she speaks German, French, Japanese, and English.
Good. But she's had such trouble with her triple jumps. I mean, I give her enormous credit for what she's been able to do with her style, her position, her spins. She's a joyous skater. She has such fun with it. I've never seen her without a smile on her face. She really raises my spirits to watch her.
Nineteen-year-old Lucinda Ruh of Switzerland. And that is amazing to watch her spin on the ice. That's almost inhuman.
Well, the question is whether the judges will give this credit for this. Look at the centering of this. That is so difficult to keep that spin in that one spot. Now watch as she rises into this pancake position. I mean, that's brilliant. and the, oh my gosh, I mean, she just is magnificent. The end of the program was this combination spin. Watch, first she catch foot. Now watch. as she look at the strip and the re. That's absolutely marvelous.
Technical merit for 9-4-7.
And you can hear the boos already because they've seen the first set of marks and they think they should be higher.
Well, there's a very simple problem here, and that is that the world of figure skating does not credit spins with anywhere near the same amount of value as they do jumps. They are harder, they're more difficult, and fewer people can do them superbly.
For presentation, a little higher, 5.2 to 5.5 for Lucinda Ruh. And 5-4.